Good morning for me. It is 10:28 p.m. Sunday night, and I am headed to work again. And I must say, I got some pretty good sleep this time. Better than I did Saturday night. I don't know. I just didn't get any sleep Friday and Saturday at all. But I guess I made up for it today. So headed out. Some Sunday nights I work, some I don't, but it look like to me when I start my week off going to work on a Sunday night, I do a little bit better throughout the week. So I got Houston tonight. I go to a different store in Houston tonight, and they've already called me, and I have an Oklahoma City run Monday night, tomorrow night. So looking forward to all of that. So headed to work. I'll try to keep vlogging. I got to get used to constantly vlogging and what have you. So hang in there with me. With store 431 here in Houston, Texas. That didn't take long at all because, like I said, it was not a full trailer at all. Some stores don't have a full trailer, and that works for me. That works perfect for me. So I'm done. Sometime I have to go to two stores if I have to come to 431. Sometime in the past I've had to go to 429 also with overflow freight. But this particular time, I don't have another stop. That's one thing I really do like about it. I just go travel to Houston, or I have Oklahoma City later on tonight. Once I get back to Dallas, stuff like that, unload. Takes me 30, 40 minutes maybe, if that long. and then turn back around, come back to Dallas, and I'm done for the day. So I really like it. So thank you for hanging in there with me. Let's roll back to Dallas.